Hello and welcome to World of Horror. This is a game I found on Itch.io. It's pay what you want. I seen it and I really like the art style. And from what I know, this is a card game, I think. Okay, so we can choose our character. Oh, there's quite a few. Let's just go with the main person. Kiri Satou. I'm pretty sure I butchered that. She's female, 18, transfer student. Could the ghost following her be the reason behind all the weird events in this town? Knowledge plus strength minus starts with one random spell. Huh. At the beginning, no one had idea what we were against. Someone had to do it. Standard game. Okay, that sounds good. Alright. Everything looks good. We're gonna start the game. The Eternal Web. I can't pronounce that. Is once again awakening from its slumber. Blinded by the impossible to the satisfy hunger, has started to tear down the walls of the cocoon prison. Stop it before it devours us all. That is a big spider. Look at this person down here. Do I click? Yeah. Okay. Press H for a random tip. New mystery is available. Alright. What do I do? Okay, it opened. Choose a mystery to investigate. Alarming account of abnormal arms. Macabre? Memoir of morbid mermaids. Freaky feature of found footage. Choose a... There we go. Curious case of contagious coma. Memoir of morbid wasn't that one down here? No, over here. Are these little ones anything? No. Let's start with the abnormal arms. Ooh. Yep. I remember when it started. The woman next door was strangled to death in her bed with no sign of forced entry. The killer was never found, and the apartment remained vacant. Investigate mystery. Alarming account. Okay. The door to her apartment was closed and she lived alone. What other way ins are there? Okay. Travel to downtown. You can't investigate your home. I should start by checking out downtown. So, okay. We're downtown. Investigate downtown. As you enter a metro car, you notice an oddly shaped package left behind by someone on the seat opposite you. Marked with your name, you reach for the package, but hesitate as cold feeling settles into your pit of your stomach. Examine the package. This does not look good, so the only option is resolve. Hard dexterity check success. As soon as you grasp the package, you realize what you are holding and drop it in horror. Plus 8 experience. Okay, so this is like, I noticed this earlier, but I'm not sure why I didn't say it. We only have 4 yen. From what I know, that's not a lot. So we're like paranormal investigators, and we have to like investigate like things around town, obviously. Investigate the hospital location twice to complete this quest. Well, how do I get to the hospital? I feel there are more clues left in downtown. Okay, let's investigate again. He has a terrifying face. Excuse me, do you have a moment to talk about our real Lord and Savior? The day of reckoning is coming, says the voice on the other side of the line. You definitely don't like the way the man on the other side of the line put accent on real. Hello, are you still there? Hang up immediately. Listen to the man. I don't know, but let's listen to him, I guess. Oh no. You learned some useful information about your nemesis. If everything the man said was true, however, humanity is doomed. Minus 2% doom, minus 3 reason. That is not good. What is doom? Resolve. Okay, we're just gonna keep on investigating downtown. Lying on a pillow in your bedroom, you find an envelope. Inside is cash and a note from someone who has been watching you. So, Stalker. They wish you luck in your task and promise to meet you soon. Just how did the envelope end up in your bedroom? Plus 3 funds, minus 1 reason. We are gonna have 0 reason. We have 16 reason right now, and 7 funds. Well, we got money, so that's good. Resolve the event. Investigate. Something is wrong. You can't see anyone on the street, and you could have sworn it was crowded just a minute ago. You better hurry out of here. What? That was... Oh, so we have to do this 8 times, it looks like. We did 5 times? Ooh. She's really close. This investigation is starting to take a toll on your health. You feel like you are about to fall asleep standing up. How do you address your weakened state? So we can take a nap, buy a coffee, ooh, or quick jog around the block will be enough. That's gonna make us more tired. Coffee will help, like, a little bit, but we'll probably crash. Plus, she's been working all day. We should just take a quick nap. The world may be falling apart, but you still needed that. Plus 1 stamina, plus 1 reason, plus 2% doom. I don't know what doom is. It's kind of terrifying. Oh no. I don't know how to get the story to move along. I guess we're just gonna keep doing this until something happens. It's been almost a year since a childhood friend of yours was suddenly moved away to another city without even saying goodbye. In a recently received letter, he apologized for this appearance and asked you to yank the furniture from his flat he was supposedly going to sell. In the envelope, you find a key to his apartment. You don't have time to do that right now. Help me. No, no, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, I tried to click this, but I clicked too fast. I wanted to help him. Oh, come on. Well, we're gonna have to live with that. Ooh. Is he being followed? Dark forces scheme against you. You don't know who you can trust anymore. Plus, curse. Are we cursed? Hidden cults. I haven't been reading this. Oh, you learned a new spell. Ithatu Flame. You've started a new mystery, alarming accounts of... Okay. You've got a new status card. Suicidal. What? Oh, we can go to the mansion. Oh, I've checked downtown. The current lead points at Manor. I should go there now. Shouldn't we have... Oh, what are these? Okay, the mouse is a little bit off, but... It's not too bad. Oh, these are places we could travel. Forest, mansion, seaside, hospital. Oh, yeah. We should probably investigate the hospital, but she said we should go to the mansion. So, what else can we go? School, downtown, and home. Okay, so we want to go to the mansion, and I'm not going to click as fast as I was because that messed up that one. Like, event, I guess. I checked downtown. Yeah, let's investigate the mansion. Are we just creeping on someone in the bath, or is that us? The investigation can wait. A bath filled with hot water waiting in one of the bathrooms was too inviting. You clean yourself and continue with newfound strength. We just took over someone's bath? That's kind of weird. I've checked the manor. The current leads point at the we just took a bath! There were no leads there. Okay, investigate the village. Oh. You try to lose the masked man following you in the narrow streets of the village. You eventually find yourself in a dead end. A branch snaps behind you. Oh. This is an enemy. We're gonna fight him. Enemy stats over here. Move mouse here to check enemy's unique skill. Right here. Different attacks give you different roll bonuses. Additional actions. Each time you attack, a dice roll is made. A higher value wins the turn. Okay. So, do I... How do I... Kick, pray. Why would I pray? Okay, so we can kick, pray, or attack with no weapon. I don't know what 1D plus 0 means. This one has 1D plus 1, though, so let's kick him in the face. Oh, he's from a cult. Member of a local cult seeking to wake their masters. His health is at 3. Failure minus 2 OD. What are... Is our stamina our health? I'm gonna guess yes. Can we tackle him? Did that do anything? I don't know. Oh, spells. Combat only. Deals 2 damage, costs 1 reason, 1 stamina. Oh, let's do that. Start this guy on fire. Okay, did that do anything? It did. Now let's kick him in the face. Remember at the local... Okay, wait. Did that do anything? It didn't do anything! Kick him! Kick him! Okay, we're gonna try this flame thing again, because we're rolling really low. Okay, his health is... For defeating this enemy, you gained plus... Minus? No, that's just lines. 7% EXP. Okay. Cool. Japan is dangerous, apparently. Alarming account of... I feel there are more clues left at the village. Okay, let's go to the village. It's a spider. You shouldn't have to put your hand in there. Let's hope it wasn't as dangerous. What am I saying? You shouldn't have put your hand in there. Let's hope it wasn't a dangerous one. Bite status. We've been bitten. Okay. Cool. Not cool at all, though. Wait, what is this? Is this always like this? Every room is connected by vents coming from the boiler room. Weren't we just in the... Okay. Investigate the boiler room. You enter the dark boiler room and trip over pipe. Cursing, you find a light switch and gasp in horror. It's only a pipe. It's not a pipe at all. Oh my god, it's an arm. It's a long rubbery arm coiling out of the room and ending in a ventilation shaft. Coming closer, you can smell something vile and rotten. Check the vent, I guess? After the police arrived, the whole building was searched. Following the arms, detectives find a body of a man stuck in the ventilation shaft. Later, he is identified as the building caretaker. In his closet, police find pieces of underwear and voyeur photos of the... That's gross. You are questioned thoroughly and eventually released as the murder case is being covered up as a case of unfortunate gas leak. Rewards for solving this mystery. Knowledge is key, plus 30 EXP... Tireless, plus 1 reason, and stamina. Time passes, 1 day. Cool! We did one. New mysteries available. Let's see what other mysteries there are. So, mermaids. Mermaids. Abnormal arms again. We just did that one. What is this? Household Hell. And Household Hell. I want to do this one. This one. There's my house. There are too many old mansions around this town. Ooh. Eh? Is it called Ooh Manor? Ooh, Manor is one of them. Supposedly haunted by the family of four who disappeared without a trace one summer, but it is the only tragic event that took place there. But is it the only tragic event that took place there? Okay, so I should start checking out downtown. Shouldn't we check out the manor? Home, downtown. You are pleasantly surprised to meet your old friend waiting for a train. During your catching up, you discover she is moderating a web forum about paranormal events. Could she know something useful? Invite for coffee. Let's not just chat with her. Over the coffee, you learn about an old god slowly waking up to rule Earth. Earth once again. Could it be the reason of the world events happening lately? Minus 1 funds, plus 5 EXP. Resolve the event. We should go to the forest. Following a trail of rotten fruits, you stumble upon a small forest shrine. It's probably dedicated to some local spirit. The small statue looks alien and menacing. It has a tiny little skull on it. I think. Right there. Okay, so we should... We're not gonna destroy the shrine. Pray. We failed the check. To your horror, you discover a chopped off human hand behind the statue. Maybe we should have. Maybe we should have destroyed it. I didn't want to just destroy some person's shrine. Especially if it's the village shrine or something. It's kind of messed up. Okay, so... Downtown again. We're already downtown, though. Investigate. That guy's face is a head. I meant his head is a hand. What was I saying? Look at it! How does he see? How does he do anything but, like, feel? Okay. A sudden knock to the door makes you jump. You instinctively reach for the knob, but stop. Something feeling off. You take a look through the peephole. Outside of your door stands a man in a trench coat with a hand instead of a head. The single eye is staring at the door, emotionless. I don't see an eye. I just see a hand. Are you losing your mind? Minus two reason. That was the entire event. Okay. So we're gonna go back to the manor and investigate it. Oh, we defeated... Oh, the bite mark is getting worse each day. Should we go to the hospital? After this, I think I might go to the hospital and maybe we could do something there to get it, like, checked out. Not sure if that's a thing, but let's hope it is, because we don't want to just die because of stupidness. Oh, is this a management game? Like, should I be, like, sleeping and stuff? Because time does go by. Oh, there's items. We have nothing. Status. We're suicidal and we have an infected. We should go to the hospital. Game. Alright. What's this? Old God. It's a spider. Eternal Web. Character can't escape from combat. Impending Doom, 23%. Mystery solved, 1 out of 5. Alright. Okay then. The round window of the Crooked Manor Tower is calling you. You feel weaker and weaker looking at the bright light. Get lost in the light, or fight this feeling. Fight the feeling. Well, that failed. Charisma check. You have a charisma skill? Oh, down here. And my mouse can't go that far. But why not? We have 5 strength, 5 dexterity, 7 persuasion? 8 knowledge, 6, don't know what that is, and 6, I don't know what that is. Funds? It's probably funds. You don't have the strength to move a finger. The blinding light is getting bigger and bigger. Suddenly you discover you can't feel the ground under your feet. Minus 1 reason. Where are you? Lost in time and space, you drift in nothingness until something pulls you towards the light. Temperature abruptly drops, and you shudder in the icy cold. You find yourself in the middle of a snowy wasteland. Sudden wind flings you to your knees. Your fingers and ears are already numbed and aching. You must move. Check the camp on the icy coast. Move towards the pyramid or give... Let's go to the camp. I feel like the pyramid wouldn't be warm. Perception. So that's not persuasion, that's perception. Okay, so we succeeded. You find proof other humans have been here recently. You quickly grab one of their items and hide. Plus item, plus 10 experiments. It's experience. What did we get? A lump of flesh. Okay. We're back. We're gonna go to the hospital. And help. Additional actions. We can store items. buy a newspaper for rumors, shop for items, rest at home, access library, and go to the hospital for treatment. Emergency department is crowded as a direct result of the supernatural things currently going on. Time is of the essence, however, and you can't afford to wait in line. Select the injury effect you want to remove from the status screen and follow instructions. Status. Let's do... these are both pretty bad. But the might mark is getting worse each day. And suicidal is just kind of sitting there, and I don't know if we can get rid of that here. So let's go for this. Oh. What does... This is a curse. Ooh, these are both really bad. Select an injury effect. This is an injury effect. This is a curse, so we're gonna go for this. And we have enough. Badly bruised. Can we get... Okay. Okay, so this'll go away at the end of this current... The current Mr. Hyde. Exit. Okay, there we go. No, go away! It won't go away. What do I do? Oh, no. What if I go on items? That helped. What is this? It's a trinket? And it's pulsating slowly. That's kind of gross. I don't know why I would want to use it. You have heard a weird noise coming from the locked study. You must find a key. Huh. Okay, so we should go back to the manor. I think I wasted time traveling to the hospital. I think I could have just did that in the menu. Reading room. It seems like one of the previous owners of this mansion liked to read. Dusty tomes reach the ceiling. You don't have much time, but maybe you could spare some to riffle through those books. Check the table, start with the shelves. Table. We failed that. The game's calling us stupid. We have 8! That's like... That's our highest thing, tied with whatever that is. No, wait, that says 3. Does this say 3 too? It looks like... No, that says 8. I'm pretty sure. The notes lying on the table look like ramblings of a madman. Trying to understand them, you read one thing aloud, nothing happens, but you suddenly feel watched. You leave the reading room in a hurry. Plus 3% doom. Resolve situation... I feel there are more... Okay, so we're going to stay at the mansion. It seems like one of the previous owners... Yeah. Check the shelves. Resolve the event. There we go. Something new. In a once-locked cabinet, you find a heavy tome wrapped in moth... Wrapped in moth-eaten black velvet. There we go. Revealing the book, you recoil in disgust at the volume in your hands, bound in human skin. I'm curious. Read it. Hard knowledge check. Success! Cool. You uncover some of the secrets of the sleeping god. Plus 10 experience. Ooh, you gain a spell. What do we got? Skin removal? What? That's weird. Oh, investigate underground chamber. Ooh. That goes deep down. You are rent. What am I? You aren't sure what to expect. With the sturdy door to the study opens with a creak, the dark, dusty room is empty, but something feels wrong. A faint draft, perhaps. You move the rotten carpet aside to reveal a secret passageway cut directly into the cliff rock. Make your way downtown, walking fast, faces past and you're homebound. Following a strange song, you discover a hidden passage that leads you to an underground chamber connected to the sea. You can't find the source of the sounds, but then it hits you. The acoustics of this place make the waves sound like the most beautiful serenade. Mesmerized, you step closer to the stone altar at the end of the room. Step closer. Oh, we solved it? Really? Unholy chants coming from the caves connected to the mansion must have driven the family insane. With no connected to the outside world, they fed on what they had themselves. However, this doesn't explain the fresh corpses and wet tracks around the altar. Words for solving the mystery, knowledge, 30 XP. One reason, / stamina, and time passed 1 day. Alright. Okay then. You've advanced to the next experience level. Choose one perk from above. Yakuza card. Oh, they're both Yakuza cards. They're both the same thing! This one. Alright. So, I'm gonna leave it in this episode. This is a really fun game. I like it. It's different. It has a nice style to it. Like, an old-fashioned style. I think in the store page, it said that it was like an homage to the old Macintosh computers. I don't know what those looked like because I don't think I've seen... I think the first time I seen a computer was like Windows XP. Because, yeah. Yeah. I really like it. It's fun. It has like, or the unique like concept to it. And it's free to play. Well, choose your price. So, link will be in the description if you should... I think you should check it out. It's a fun game. And I'm going to keep saying that over and over again, and I'm probably going to play another video of this, because Because, yeah. I want to see what more of, like, the story is. Like, what happens when we get to the end of this, like, scenario, I guess? So, see you in the next video. Bye-bye!